Well, this is my second attempt to put some sound with this, but anyway, this first clip is a gal that loads this system that they have, cable pulley, to carry the materials up to the floors where the masons are waiting up there. And I was just wondering and speculating as to why there are so many women laborers in construction. I think one of the reasons is that labor positions in construction are typically really low-paying jobs, and that the men find employment somewhere else, and they have to fill these positions so women fill them for those lower wages. It's not skilled. Nothing's needed except a constant effort and some hefty lifting. They do a great job of it, no doubt about it. It's amazing, though, that they use these cable pulls. That was something we had in the jobs in the 50s. We had a cable pull system that raised the platform up to the floor level. And then, you know, the operator sat off to the side, just like this gal does, and pulled the lever and raised the cable platform. Not much different than this, but a little bit. They make things last around here, don't they? And then the truck that unloads these things comes out, one of the most modern trucks with a self-contained boom. I'm not sure why, but things stay the same a lot. I guess it's the cost factor. Anyway, then this video is coming up. It's my latest scooter run down Canal Road. I just have a good time doing this. I want you to know, see if you can catch the drift of this. I'm just really enjoying this day, this, you know, wonderful day, this wonderful ride. It's just a wonderful, wonderful thing, these scooters. I think I'll own one the rest of my life. I have to put one in a hole with me, kids. And that's about it from Thailand. I'll get some more shorts out pretty soon. Got a lot of files to get up now that I got this new editing system. Bye.